Browns are actually winning 21-14. However, after their huge punt return by the Packers, they're at our somewhat 21-yard line. So, let's blow it again. Let's get the first down. Easy first down. 31. I can't believe that huge punt return. Typical Cleveland. Typical. Typical for the Browns. Now it's at our 10-yard line. I know they're going to score a touchdown. I know they're going to score a touchdown. That's how it is. We're up 21-7. Closer, third down. Oh, they know they're gonna score a touchdown.
I guarantee you when it comes out in the wash, that's gonna be a good solid 35 seconds.
And now they call it a timeout.
And there it is! Touchdown, Green Bay! Yeah, alright!
This game may go in overtime and we're gonna lose again! Oh, I don't know, they may even go for two, who knows? Looks like it was short.
I don't know where the ball is from that angle. We can't tell. Ball is short. Right there is the ball, so that should be placed inside the 1-yard line.
Why not, Dean? Quickly, we'll get to you because there's a chance if they overturn this call, they're going to stop the clock and play right away, right?
Exactly. He's short. The right hand down the ball.
Even though it was short, it would be easy to score a touchdown.
The reversal creates a running clock. We're going to run 10 seconds here and wind the clock on the ready. So Green Bay has to be ready to go after the decision.
So you're saying right now there's 31 seconds. They're going to rip off 10 seconds here, even though... Okay, all right. Dean Blandino, no, thank you very much. It does appear that...
Seconds left, so you have plenty of time. Jen, what do you have for us? Go ahead, Jen.
Tom, Aaron Rodgers is fun to watch right now. He is so anxious and into this game. He's clapping his hands along with the
sure. They're still going to score. Touchdown. What an easy touchdown. Great catch. Wow, unbelievable. I love it. No. Well, so this one's going to go in overtime. We're going to blow it in overtime now. That's what's going to happen. We may go 0-16 this year. It's good. 21-21. This is blowing an OT. One is 7, typical Browns. What a freaking mess. I'm actually surprised we were up by that much. I thought the Packers was going to blow us out. If they had Rodgers, they'd probably blow us out right now. The game would probably be over, like, probably 30-14 or something like that. I don't know. Taking it in overtime. Don't try something stupid. You don't want to fumble the ball and get back to this good field position again. And we're just going to kneel it. Good idea. And we're going to lose in overtime. That's what's going to happen. So, I'm going to make a video of my overtime reactions.